Hey guys, I got a brand new one. I just unboxed this, and of course I changed the wheels out. The stock wheels and tires I think would be pretty good for some rock, hardcore rock crawling and stuff. They had really light foams, really flexible tires, and didn't have a lot of grip on the tires, but I'm definitely going to test them out in different situations. But since I'm down here in the woods, I put my trailing tires on here, my mudslingers. And let me know what you think. If you think they look good with these orange or gold, whatever you want to call them, aluminum tires or wheels. I think they fit it pretty well. They're 1.9s. This thing came with 1.55 stock. And I also changed the battery. It came with a 600 milliamp hour 20C battery. And I upgraded mine. I have several of these little 1600 2S 30C batteries, and it fit in there perfect. And of course, I changed it to the T-plug, because all mine have T-plugs. And I love how it fits in that little, under the hood like that. We're going to take it for a spin. Came with this nice controller, Spectrum SLT2. And you can change the settings 50%, 75%, to 100%. Of course, I leave it on 100% when I run this thing. You got your steering trim and your dual rates, and looks like your steering reverse, I believe. I'm not sure. I wouldn't use that switch ever, but pretty decent controller. I can use it one-handed pretty easy. I noticed it had just a very little bit of torque twist to it, but it does have some pretty nice shocks. You can adjust them. I was able to adjust them just enough to help that torque twist out. Very nice slow speed control. It's got a good trailing speed to it. That's top speed there. This is my first time running it, so I'm still learning this thing. I literally just put those wheels, and I got it about an hour ago. I just got those wheels and tires put on it. And I just got the T-plug soldered on it. Tell you what, this thing has got a lot of clearance. It's really nice. They call it an 18 scale, but when I put it next to my 12 scale, the axles come to the same points of my 12 scale. So the axles, the length of it's like a 12 scale, but the body itself is more like a 14 scale or something. So it's just an oddball size. I really like it. It's perfect for what I do out trailing. Seems to be doing a great job clearing over the brush and debris, no problem. I like the look of it. They had the two styles. They had the black and green one, or this fox orange and gray one. And I chose this orange one, and I'm kind of glad I did, because these wheels look really good with this. It seems like it's got plenty of power, and the cool thing is it comes with the servo is the S651, basically a 10 scale servo. And last year, for some reason, Axial sent me, or Holmes Hobbies, they sent me a whole case I needed one servo, and instead of sending me one, they sent me a case of 12. So I have a lifetime of supply of these servos for this thing if it ever goes bad. I don't see any reason for me. I would upgrade it to a little bit stronger servo, but why not just use up all those servos I have? Very bright lights on it too. Man, this thing will do nice on nighttime trail runs. All right, guys, let me know your thoughts on this in the comments. If you guys own one, let me know. If you like Axial, this is my first Axial that I've ever owned, which is surprising. I have a lot of rigs. I've never went the Axial route. But if you like this RC, you like this video, hit me up with a like. And as always, guys, thanks for everything.